and their opponents, the Walking Dead Tag Team Champions, the Blue Horsemen. Walking Dead Tag Team Belts on the line. The Crash Crew. The Blue Horsemen. Jack Horseman is working over Game Breaker. And Sandal's going after Blue Demon Jr. Ooh, nice back suplex. Tips Bojack outside. Belly to belly. Insano, one. Just the one. Say no. Ooh, nice DDT by Game Breaker. One % by Game Breaker. Single for the cover. 1, 2. Ooh, kick out by Blue Demon Jr. Nice save by Game Breaker. Demon Jr. Powerbomb by Insano. Oh, look at that move by Blue Demon Jr. Here comes Blunt Force Trauma by Insano. Is that it? 1, 2, 3. The Crash Crew has just become your 2-time Walking Dead Tag Team Champion. Now it's time for your Walking Dead Hardcore Champion. Apache Ramos will be taking on Albin and Carl Grimes in a King of the Tables match. And Apache's belt is on the line. I think this is the tables elimination match. That's why I call it King of the Tables. Here comes the challenger, Albin Vila. And all the way from Atlantic City, the other challenger, Carl Grimes. Comes our champion from Vegas Videos, from the movie The Warriors, the leader of the Orphans, Apache Ramos. the Hardcore Walking Dead Championship. Nice back suplex by Alvin. Oh, what a suplex by Alvin. Scratch the Back by Carl Grimes. Oh, Apache hits them both at the table. Reversal by Alvin. Oh, what a slam. Alvin, get the table set up. Bashes his head against the table. Nice reversal by Carl Grimes. Oh, reversal by Alvin. Alvin's hitting everyone with the table. Oh! What a move by Apache Ramos. Carl Grimes throws Apache against the steps. reversal by Apache. What is Alvin doing? He's just standing outside. Carl Grimes throws an Apache. Throwing each other in. We'll have to restart this match. Stupid glitch. Nice spine buster by Alvin. Apache grabs the second table. Got them both with the table. Nice shot. Oh, here we go. First elimination. Alvin has eliminated Carl Grimes. Now it's just between Alvin and Apache Ramos. K19 is coming out October 5th. Apache's bouncing Albin's head against the table. Albin went off top ropes. Oh, he almost put Albin through the table. Can Albin do it? Oh, he did it! Albin is your Walking Dead hardcore champion! Albin Vaila. The living legend. Now are we on to the main event? Oh no. Yeah, it is. This is the main event, folks, for the Walking Dead Heavyweight Championship. My special finish him or finish her Elimination Chamber match. We got Adam Cole, Pete Wall from Pillar of the Post, Captain Spaulding representing the Devil's Rejects, Billy B. Bad representing Aces and Eights. And of course, our Walking Dead Heavyweight Champion, Zombie, Wild Willie. And finally, but not least, Chuck Green. I'll be right back to see another drink of water. Hey, Fortnite Gaming. Hello. You're just in time for the main event. My special Elimination Chamber match. The only way to win is to do your finisher on your opponent. And from the Aces and Eights, it's Billy Be Bad. And for Willamette, it's Chuck Green, the star of the Dead Rising game. Chuck Green. and from the wasteland, from Pillar the Post. It's the Boogie Woogie Daddy, Pete Wall. Can Pete Wall become the two-time Walking Dead heavyweight champion? My first shout out will go to Pillar the Post. Hope to see you back soon, Pete. And our Walking Dead heavyweight champion, Zombie Wild Willie. Here comes Adam Cole from ROH, Ring of Honor. Now let's give other shout outs. Shout out to my mods, Evil Ash, Liking Wolfcock. Shout out to Blaze Radio. Shout out to What Super 4-0. Shout out to King of the Bandicoots, Cam Crash. Now shout out to other people. To Vegas Videos. Shout out to Jake Bagwell. Shout out to Enchanted Raven. Shout out to Wrestling Gamer. Shout out to Wrestling Mama. Shout out to Joshua Gamer. Shout out to Big Worm Gaming. Shout out to Big Red NY. Shout out to Yoda Gaming. Shout out to Super Family Gaming. Shout out to Sheepshifter. And the final shout out to myself, Willie Robertson 1. So we've got the champ, Zombie Wild Willie, starting it off against Adam Cole. And he's showing Adam Cole disrespect. Thank you. by Adam Cole. In comes the next competitor. Who's it gonna be? Where's the light gonna stop? On Billy Be Bad. Clothesline by the champ. Oh, Adam Cole is busted open. Going up top the ropes. No! He's going up off the chamber. Oh! You got a little of that. Green throws Adam Cole out of the ring. Shoulder tackle by Billy B. Bag. Who's gonna come in at number 5 for the chamber match? Pete Waller, Captain Spaulding. It's Captain Spaulding. He's going right after the champ. Billy B. Bag got eliminated. Hey, what's up, Super Joe? Thank you. Final competitor from Pillar of the Post, Pete Wall. Well, thank you, Super Joe. This match was picked out by my co-owner, King of the Bandicoots, Cam Crash. Cam Crash wanted this one for the heavyweight belt. Twist of Fate by Pete Wall. Another elimination. Who was it? We got eliminated. Well, there we go. Adam Cole has been eliminated. It's just down to the final three. Pete Wall, Chuck Green, Captain Spaulding, and the champ. So, oh, whoops, I mean final four. Thank you. Zombie Wild really throws in Captain Spaulding. Pete Wall throws out Chuck Green. He's paying the price. Now it is down to the final three. Chuck Green, Pete Wall, and our champ, Zombie Wild Willie. Nice reversal by Chuck Green. Wild Willie. Pete Wall is going to go off the chamber. Guys by Zombie Wild Willie. Another Snake Eyes. Nice reversal by Pete Wall. The ropes. There goes the boogie woogie daddy. Thank you. Uh-oh. Pete Wall has been eliminated. It's now between the rivalry. Chuck Green and Zombie Wild Willie. And Zombie Wild Willie retains the Walking Dead Heavyweight Championship. The reign of the zombie continues. This has been your Walking Dead Season 2 pay-per-view. I hope everyone enjoyed Doomsday. Until next time, I will see you all at the next fight. Have a great day and an awesome tomorrow.